Hey guys, what's going on? Richard Holly here today. I'm going to work on the trampoline. First, I'm going to show you guys. Okay? This is the cork. Alright, first, before you do a cork, you want to learn how to do an Arabian. Like that. This is gonna help you. What a cork basically is, back of 360, but off axis. So, you can't do a back of 360. I don't recommend you to. No, but you might want to go check out my video on a back of 360. So, what you're gonna do is, yeah, so hold on. So let's get started. Never gonna land a cork first time like this. Standing straight up. It won't happen. Okay? Don't get mad. Don't keep messaging me saying, oh, I keep landing on my knees. It's gonna happen, okay? So, it took me like 8 tries to land a cork. So, gonna eventually get it, and then it just comes back to me. You're just gonna be doing quarks, and you just gotta jump up and up. That's a quark. Peace.